Hey there, this is Todd with Todd Newcomer Photography, and I am here to help you get the best high school senior portraits possible. So let's get started with tip number two, picking your scene and your season. So let's quickly start with the scene or what you want your backdrops to look like. This can be quickly broken down into either an urban setting or a natural setting. Downtown settings are ideal if you want a lot of color, texture, and architectural backdrops like brick, alleyways, murals, staircases, and more. There are some amazing locations in Old Town Fort Collins to capture these types of portraits. Natural settings are perfect for students who prefer tall trees and grasses, rivers, lakes, and mountains. There are some amazing spots in northern Colorado, including Poudre Canyon and Horsetooth Reservoir. Natural settings can also be more relaxing for students who don't like the idea of being the center of attention during a public shoot downtown. All right, so let's quickly talk about the season you want to be photographed in. The high school senior portrait season usually lasts from June through October here in Fort Collins, Colorado. Shooting in early summer will help ensure that the foliage is still green and lush before summer really heats up. If you want fall colors in your images, then the last week in September or the first week in October are often the best. All right, that is the quick and dirty on selecting the scene and the season for your high school senior portraits. I hope that gave you some good ideas as you think about what you want for your photos and when you might want to book a session. Check out my YouTube channel for more tips. And once again, I'll see you from behind the camera. Cheers.